This is Merrill Johnson, Great Basin Natives, showing you how we use the tomato hook, or someplace they call tomahook, to hold these tomato plants up and to be able to lower them when we need to reach the tomatoes at the top. Here is an example of one we've done before. It's got the hook and the string is wrapped around it like that. A couple of weeks ago, we showed you how to make one of these hooks. Here is a tomato plant, which is being held up by a bamboo post. We're going to put the hook on to it. And to do that, we take our twine, and one of these tomato clips, hook it together, and hook it on the plant right here at the base. Sometimes it's a little awkward to do that. It takes a little practice. We'll try it again. Okay, it clipped on. Hook up there for just a second. Measure a little bit of string about that, which you probably do. A little loop, knot it like this, peel off the string, and begin winding it around the, like that. Still got to wind a little more. A little too much. And there we have it. We use the tomato clip to hook the tomato plant. So the tomato plant keeps going up straight. We don't need this anymore. So there it is, and it'll grow up like these others are. They're up the top. Please share, give us a like, and have a good day.